And now we go to Tim Vine live on the coast for an update on the big match.
Thank you, Ian. Well, I think perhaps both these sides may have overindulged a little during the festive period because it has been a rather dull contest thus far. And as it stands, the Morecambe Bay Scarborough Finder Seabird competition remains gullless.